Kamala Harris believes illegal immigration is not a crime.
We're not going to treat people who are undocumented across the border as criminals. That's correct. That is correct.
Kamala Harris created the worst border crisis in American history, and John Tester rubber-stamped her liberal policies, supporting taxpayer benefits for illegal immigrants. John Tester and Kamala Harris are weak on illegal immigration.
I'm Tim Sheehy, and I approve this message because we must secure this border now.